Welcome to Alt-F1 channel. Do you want to reset your iPhone or iPad because you forgot the passcode or it's stuck in boot loop? Alright, whatever the reason, the first solution that comes to your mind is to reset it using iTunes, right? However, your iTunes would detect the iPhone or iPad only when it's in recovery mode. So what if the buttons on your device got broken and didn't work anymore? Well, there's no need to worry, as Alt-Phone System Repair will manage that for you. It supports one click to enter and exit the recovery mode. And not only this, it can fix up to 60 plus iPhone errors ranging from reboot loop to black screen without data loss. Thus, you won't even need to use iTunes in the first place. One click to enter recovery mode with Alt-F1 iOS System Repair, free. Start with downloading the program from its official website. You can click the download link from the description. Now, launch Alt-F1 iOS System Repair on your computer. After that, plug your iPhone into the computer with a compatible Apple cable. Then select the Enter or Exit Recovery Mode feature from the main interface. In the next interface, click on the Enter button and your iPhone or iPad will get into recovery mode within a few seconds. Now, you will have your device in the recovery mode. If you want to put your iPhone out of recovery mode, then simply click Exit button, which is also a free feature. That's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to like it and subscribe to our channel for more useful content. See you next time.